Welcome to our 2016 Fiat 500 Pop. This car is a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 69 brake horsepower and runs to around 60.1 miles to the gallon. This car has only had two previous owners and will come with our Pentagon Approved warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Fiat 500. If we have a look at the car itself, we can see the car is finished in white. We do have 15 inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath your 500 badge and lift up, you can see inside we have a generous amount of space with those seats folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I should take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Fiat 500. Starting off on our centre console, down here you do have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that, you have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre petrol engine. You also have your front electronic windows. If the camera will focus, there we go. Moving up past that, you have the heating for the car. It can be adjusted on the left hand side, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up onto the main display of the centre console, you can see here you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there is plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this car as well. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left and your right hand side you have some controls for the audio and the radio. And if we move onto the dashboard, it's electronically lit up in the centre, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 28,470 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights and electronic wing mirrors. Moving on to the seats in this Fiat 500, finished in the black, grey and red cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.